Hey everyone, what's going on? Greg here again from Team Blast. I want to share how easy it is to see your Bing traffic within Google Analytics 4. So you want to go to Reports, Acquisition, and go to Traffic Acquisition. This is going to bring a default view of the primary category. Next, you want to click on this plus mark over here and type in Source. You want to go to Session, Source, and then slash Medium. This is going to add now a secondary dimension to this table over here within Google Analytics 4. You can see we have Google Organic. However, you have Bing CPC, Bing Organic, et cetera. This can get very confusing. So I do this in a another filter to look at just organic traffic. So you want to scroll up to the very top, click on Add Filter. And then I'm going to move my screen over. Under Dimension, you want to type in Medium. So Session Medium. You're going to click on Exactly Matches, and you're going to say Organic. You're going to check that off and hit Apply. This is going to refresh the results now. So you're looking at just organic traffic. So if I move my screen over, you'll see if I scroll down, it's going to say organic search is the primary channel. Secondary source is the session source and medium or Google Organic, Bing Organic, et cetera. The reason why I like this view is that sometimes you might see if you did not change it by exactly organic, you might see some CPC. So if you're running Bing ads, that can get into the mix. But doing this type of view, you're going to look at just organic search. And then the session source slash medium is going to confirm this is SEO traffic from Google, SEO traffic from Bing.